Hey, it's Sisseck here, and it's Monday, March 10th. Yes, I'm off today. Yes, because of schedule changes at work, I'm going to be off today and tomorrow. Tuesdays are my normal days off, but the rest of the week and all through next week, I'm going to be working to for when my schedule changes and I'll have weekends off. Yes, finally. That way I can focus more on what I need to do on the weekends and get a lot more things done than trying to come home after work and stuff. I'll still be doing things after work, but some of the things that I need to tidy up every day will be able to be covered on that then. But enough about that. I want to get into what I wanted to talk about today was about the idea of like the law of attraction, the knowing like trust, aspect of things and how it played out for me the last couple of weeks, because I told you about a friend of mine about a week and a half ago being laid off. And, last Tuesday, I think it was, he came over and I helped him get, his LinkedIn profile set up and getting that going to where he can go out and start actively connecting with people in the areas of the type of position that he's looking for. He's not looking for just a job. He's looking for something in line with what his desire and goals are for where he wants to be. So with that, he wanted to get that set up. Excuse me. Sorry. So out of that, getting that, I have that area of, expertise. I can help him with that on the LinkedIn part. So helped him with that. And then he kind of asked me a little bit about my business and what I'm doing. And so I actually showed him. I had my laptop right there anyway. We were already on LinkedIn. So I quickly just showed him my personal blog. I showed him my, Empower blog and stuff and what I do and the type of money I can make by doing this and how it would free me up to be able to spend more time doing some of the things I want to do, which also coincides with the fact that I'm going on a missions trip with my church in August, and I will be doing the blog post about that with some information about that on fundraising efforts and stuff, because I don't have all the money to put up for that. And so yes, I will be doing some information and giving people opportunity to hear what I'm going about and what it's about, and if they might want to help me with fundraising and sponsor or something like that. But that's in another blog post. But getting back into this, by showing him what I do, I think he's had some things that he was working on with friends anyway. He just hadn't talked to anybody about it yet, but he asked me how much I would charge to do stuff like what I'm doing, like social media, blogging stuff, things like that. So that was an opportunity I was not expecting. Had I stayed stuck in my world and hanging on to things rather than opening my hands up and offering myself to others to help them and make changes for their lives, this opportunity might not have landed in my hand, because I would have been holding on to so many other things that upon opening and letting loose, the universe, or for me and my beliefs, God couldn't bring this in as a way and a means to see if it fits into my goals and plans, which I believe are set by God and inspired by God. I've just got to be the one to act on it and take it and move forward with it. So with that, that was nice. It's like, wow. And because of him knowing, liking, and trusting me, because we're friends from church, we served as ushers, he knows what I'm about, he knows who I am, he likes and trusts me, so, that opportunity might come up to be maybe in business with them or partner with them or help them with something and get paid for it. That's kind of awesome. I like that. The next thing is that when I went to go see if I get my taxes done with my old, place where I used to work, they were busy, they were backed up, so I decided just to come home and do my taxes at home online with the same place. Because I know the company, I know their services, because I work for them. But I went there back to help somebody else, in the office, who are any number of them are my friends. So, could have, I would have liked to have helped, any of them, but I wanted to get my taxes filed today. So that way I can have, this money hopefully come in for when I go to Seattle next month for another live event. In that, on the way home, I decided to check by a friend's place and just see how they were doing stuff. And my friend, she's, does a lot of things kind of like what I do, financial stuff, things like that. And she's wanting to branch out on her own and do some things on her own. She likes the idea of having time for, more control over time and stuff like that. So in that sense, you know, she brought up an opportunity for me that, you know, I might be able to get involved with her. She's getting things lined up for May, because right now she's really kind of swamped with some other things, some prior commitments that she's involved with. But, you know, she asked me about that, and I'm like, yeah, cool. You know, if it works into what I'm doing and where I'm focusing on, if it's in the same vein of what I'm doing now, I would love to help her. And I will probably still help her because she's a friend. I know, like, and trust her. I want her to succeed. Once again, it goes back into the idea of serving, you know, helping people, helping them get to where they want to be. So with that, that's what today's blog post is about. That, you know, this business is more to me than just the money. It's, the money's nice, and that's a part of it. But there's so much I can do outside of, you know, having that, that can empower and help do so much more along the, some of the dreams and the ideas of where I want to go. That I feel that God, the universe, you know, as I said, God, in my beliefs is God, but you may not have the same exact beliefs, so I'm not wanting to push that on you, but that, you know, the universe, the infinite intelligence is putting in me as a vision, as a dream, as something to chase after, as a way to help further, you know, what I can do for others. So with that, make a simply simple day. And like always, if you want to, you know, get with, join me or get involved with me, I will say that, you know, I do have a surprise for first five people that do join up and that are serious. You will get a little, four people. You will get a little surprise because, like I said, we have an event next month, and I actually have five tickets, and one's for me, but I have four others that can get you into the event, but you have to prove to me and show me that you really want something like that, that you're really serious about your dreams. So if you're interested in anything, the information will be below or accompany this video. I'll talk to you later. Make a simply simple day, and ciao.